So sum of squares of odd numbers. So odd numbers is 1, 3, 5, 7. So on and so forth. So ang ginawa kong n is 7. So yan. So in-square ko muna yung 7, 49, di ba? So inano ko muna siya. Then, teka. Halang. In-square ko muna yung 7 bago ko tinime sa 4. So, yan. 49 times 4 is 196. Minus 1, 195. So, 7 times 195 over 3. So, 1,365 divided by 3 is 455. So, kung ang odd number mo is 7, ang sum of squares niya is 455. Again, principles of counting, principles of computing. Pwede yan sa, ito yung mga math ng computer science at information technology. Ito yung math na counting principles. Part din ito ng discrete math. First part ng discrete math, ito. So, mabuti na pag-aaralan natin yan, di ba? So, yun lang po.